Okay, competitors, the rules are simple. We transfer the mini rugby ball on the spoon from the try line to the 22. Over to your partner, must be transferred onto his spoon. First across the line is the winner. Have we got any questions?
Joe, switch on. Can you make sure you're not using your hands at the other end?
I will accept no thumbs on balls. Competitors, are we ready?
Yep.
You can't hold it. I can't hold it.
Oh, Dave!
No holding on chest.
Nice, Joe.
No, Joe!
And the winner
is
James Chisholm. Dave Ward and James Chisholm. Big round of applause.
The Harry Berries.
Well done, the Harry Berries.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Two
tortoises and four hares.
Why did they win?
Because you boys didn't have the balls when you went over.
Juggling. Did you not have the ball?
No.
It was under control, wasn't it? just there.
I don't know, what are you doing with these balls after? Because I've got some young children that
you
would love
balls. You may of course
balls.
Take it, Joe.
Thank you.
Thank
I'm
you
always up for a freebie. What about the spoons?
You can take the spoons. You
cool, because I need some calories off.
Well, how many in the death zone?
There we go.
40.
You've got to get in the goals.
9. 8, my love. 7. 6. 5.
Support the Hairy Handlebars!
So if you visit the link below, you can find our donation page and sponsor us as we try to raise £30,000 for men everywhere. Cheers, lads.
Sweet.
Fiddlers.